today I will give you the brewery visit. Welcome in our brewery Gruut in Ghent. So I will explain you how we brew. This is the first barrel, it's the boiler. And this is the second barrel. This one is divided in two parts. The part above is called the filter barrel, and the part on the below is called the buffer barrel. So we will start to fill the first barrel with 150 liters of water. Then we will add our malt, and we will warm it up for 1 hour and a half. We will start on 50 degrees, then 60 degrees, and the last 10 minutes on 70 degrees, so we won't yet boil. Then we will transmit everything in the second barrel, and we will start to filter it. We will add another 100 liters of water to make the filter process work really good. Then what stays on the filter is called the draft. And during the Middle Ages, the brewers made brewery bread with this. At the beginning, when we started brewing, we decided to also make brewery bread. But we came to the solution that there was no taste at all in this brewery bread. So we decided to give this to the cows and the porks, and they are really happy with it. Then what went down in the buffer barrel is called the draft. It's a kind of sweet water, and this we will use to continue brewing. We will again transmit it to the boiler, and then we will start to boil during 1 hour and a half. The last 10 minutes of this process, we will add our herbs, so they can boil 10 minutes with the whole mixture. Then again, we will filter everything, so we don't have any rest of herbs in our beer. Then we will have again a sweet water, and this will be hot, so we will have to cool it down till the yeasting temperature, which is for us around 20 degrees. Then we will have to transmit everything to the yeasting barrels. You can follow me to the yeasting barrels. So here you can see the whole brewery. The yeasting barrel, so the mixture that we made over there, we will transmit it to one of these. Then we'll add the yeast, then the beer will start to yeast, and during the fermentation there will be alcohol produced and CO2. And there are breweries that say that it's possible to make beer without using alcohol. Well, actually, this is impossible, because to have beer you need to have a fermentation, and from the moment you have a fermentation, there